What is up, you guys? Coach Danny here, breaking down the decline push-up. Starting it off in that plank position, shoulders stacked over the hands, chest touches the ground for full range of motion. Maintain that plank position throughout the movement. Don't break. Here are some common faults. Hips sagging way too low. This disengages the core, and you're missing out on all of that core stability that you can get out of this movement. On the flip end, hips too high does the same thing, disengages the core, and again, you're missing out on that core work. Let's end it on some good ones. This is the way it should look. Thank you for watching. Remember to subscribe to the channel, like, and share.